Okay, welcome to a mini boucle break, a little quickie here. Django's Fire was over this weekend and came up with a brilliant patch based on putting some white noise, or at least one aspect of it, was putting white noise into an envelope follower. In this case, it's the 232 boucle clone by Roman. And by putting, in this case, white noise coming from plus 3 dB octave in the 266R going up to the envelope follower in, and by adjusting the decay time and the sensitivity, you get little periodic repeatable rhythms. Okay, and then if I take the minus 3 dB and go into the B section of the 230, we get... Okay, and then finally taking flat white noise out into the 230, we get over here. And then we put it all together and we get sort of Sunday afternoon cartoons. There you go.